Can iPhones get hacked? Yes, and here's what to do about it. iPhones are celebrated as the gold standard of smartphone security, but are they truly unhackable? Many users believe so, trusting Apple's robust defenses. Unfortunately, this myth can lead to risky, complacent behaviors. The truth? iPhones can be hacked, and today we're revealing how it happens and what you can do to stay safe. Let's start with the 5 most common ways iPhones can get hacked. Number 1. Out-of-date operating systems. Hackers love loopholes in unpatched operating systems. If you skip iOS updates, your device becomes vulnerable to exploits already closed in newer versions. Regular updates protect against new vulnerabilities and attacks, but delay for too long, and you're an open door for invaders. Number 2. Falling for phishing scams. Phishing isn't limited to desktop emails. Sneaky links embedded in texts or social media ads can install malicious software on your iPhone. All it takes is one click on a well-crafted fake. Apple's secure system can't shield you if you unknowingly invite the threat inside. Number 3. Weak passwords. Using weak or repeated passwords across accounts makes a hacker's job easy. Once hackers breach one weak password, a domino effect can follow, compromising everything, from your iCloud backup to sensitive banking info. Number 4. Jailbreaking your phone. Some users unlock their iPhones through jailbreaking for customization freedom or app access, but this bypasses critical security features, leaving devices exposed to rogue apps and malware. What begins as freedom can easily spiral into vulnerability when hackers exploit jailbreak flaws. Number 5. Using public Wi-Fi. Using free Wi-Fi at your local cafes may save cellular data, but these networks are hunting grounds for cyber criminals. Without encryption, hackers can intercept data, including passwords or browsing history. Even Apple's strict encryption protocols can't guarantee protection in every risky hotspot. Since everyone is at risk of getting hacked, here are the 3 main signs to look out for when using your phone. Number 1. Battery drains faster. Notice your phone's battery draining faster than usual? Malware running in the background could be to blame. Password stealing software or apps collecting sensitive data often show subtle signs like excessive resource consumption. Number 2. Weird app behavior. Apps behaving strangely or random pop-ups can signal trouble. Hackers often insert malicious scripts or inject spyware, distorting normal functionality. If apps crash frequently or send unusual notifications, you might be under attack. Number 3. Unexplained purchases. Spot unusual payments or subscriptions? Hackers can manipulate your linked cards or iCloud-connected financial apps to make unauthorized purchases, which could have disastrous effects on your financials. So how can you make sure you're keeping your device and information as safe as possible? Follow these 5 best practices to level up your safety. Number 1. Update your software. Keeping your iOS software up to date ensures that vulnerabilities are patched. Enable automatic updates to prevent forgetfulness or unnecessary delays. Apple frequently releases fixes designed to counter threats identified globally. Missing even one puts you at risk. Number 2. Use better passwords. Create unique, lengthy passwords containing lowercase letters, uppercase letters, numbers, and special characters. Avoid using the same password across multiple platforms. Consider using a password manager for safe storage and retrieval of your most complex combinations. Number 3. Use two-factor authentication whenever possible. 2FA provides an extra security layer, requiring a secondary verification step. Even if a hacker compromises your password, accessing your account without the accompanying verification code becomes significantly harder. Number 4. Avoid public Wi-Fi. Stick to secure, encrypted connections rather than public hotspots. If unavoidable, use a virtual private network, or VPN, to conceal your online activity. A small investment in a trusted VPN service can prevent larger compromises down the line. Number 5. Use an antivirus. Reliable antivirus or malware protection apps act as vigilant sentinels against potential threats. Choose options specifically vetted for iOS to ensure compatibility and effectiveness. These apps provide scanning tools and real-time monitoring against suspicious activities. But what if you're already compromised? Don't worry, you can get through this. Here are the 4 main steps you should take right away if your iPhone has been hacked. Number 1. Run an antivirus scan. Use trusted antivirus software to detect and remove malicious programs. A comprehensive scan identifies hidden files or software compromising your security. Follow removal instructions thoroughly to purge threats entirely. Number 2. Consider factory resetting your phone. Perform a factory reset to eliminate any lingering malware, effectively returning your device to its original secure state. Before resetting, back up essential data to ensure you don't lose important photos or files during the process. Number 3. Change the passwords for all compromised accounts, prioritizing those tied to sensitive information. Notify financial institutions and monitor credit activity if payment methods are affected. Switching to robust passwords prevents future breaches. Number 4. Report potential hacks directly to Apple for professional guidance. Their team can provide insights, app reviews, or diagnostics to resolve vulnerabilities. Apple prioritizes your security. Engage them without hesitation if safety is in question. Despite its advanced features, the iPhone isn't hack-proof. Recognizing vulnerabilities and leveraging protective strategies gives you control over your personal security. From enabling 2FA to regularly scanning for malware, small steps make a big difference. Don't let myths compromise your security. Stay informed and share what you've learned today to help others protect their devices. Implement these tips now to strengthen your online safety. Remember, your privacy and data are worth the effort. Act today for a safer tomorrow.